Now we're going to talk about highlighting dates that are more than 60 days greater than or older than from today. And we're basing it on two principles. This would be the equals today, opening bracket, closing bracket, will produce today's date. And the other thing that we're going to do show you is equals end date, which is ED date. And then we're going to select one of these dates in the column, on this column here, and we're going to put a comma, and we're going to specify 2 months. And then it gives you a date and serial number. So what we'll do is we'll go select the date and the format that we'd like. We'll select the format painter. We'll go put it over the serial number. And there you have the date, the 2 month date from today. Or I'm sorry, 2 month date from the initial date. So what we're going to do is we're going to select all these dates that we have in this column here. And then we're going to go to conditional formatting. And we're going to select new rule. And then we're going to select use a formula to determine the cell's value. And so what we're going to do is we're going to click in equals, and we'll put an opening bracket, and we'll go end date, and then I'm going to specify the first cell in this range. So I'll go A2, comma, and then I'm going to specify 2 months, and then I'm going to end the end date, and then I'm going to say is less than today. And then we'll go opening bracket, closing bracket. Now we've set up the formula. Now let's set up the format that we'd like it to be. So we'll click on the format button here, and we're going to select the fill color. So let's select orange, so that the cells that are greater than 60 days old will have a format of orange background. And so we'll say OK, and we'll say OK again. And there you have all the cells, or all the dates that are greater than 60 days are now highlighted in orange. So that's how you conditionally format your dates.